Yo people of IT, I am Michael May, today with Rise of Industry. So in the last episode I was, well, here and oh my god, all those notifications of people having too much stuff. But okay, there is a demand of refined oil and poison fibers. And we're still researching stuff. And we are making a lot of profit, so that's also very nice. I'm not sure what to do today. Because I want to see what we have in research. Potatoes are able to make... Oh, with olive oil. Ah. What's the other thing? Paper? I don't know what it is. Is it over here? No. Carpentry? No. Paper mill? Yeah, paper mill. A paper roll. Yeah, that's what we need. We need a paper roll. So, okay, so we need a paper mill. Okay. I guess we do have a lot of wood. I suppose. If I see... Not much, to be honest. I would have liked... Oh god, no, go away. Okay, I might start with another... what's it called? Lumberyard. Because that might be a little bit more effective. Okay, one here, one here, one here, boom. Okay, now with the road. Connect them all up. Yeah. Okay. Okay, the paper mill is over here. So let me put the paper mill nearby the water. And do we still have a water siphon that can send water? Yeah, that can, but I'm not sure that will be a good idea. Is this one full? Yeah, it is. Okay, this one has a lot of water. So we can send it to the paper mill. Factory paper mill. And the wood... also needs to go to the paper mill. This will make the paper rolls. And the destination will go to the nearby warehouse. So that we have that in products. Okay, the storage is full. Betting alert, yeah, now you can send it. Yeah. And then go back to the produce. So we need also olives and potatoes. And with the olives we need to make olive oil. Which would be also a very good idea. Maybe we'll put a farm over here. I guess. Because how do we make the bag of chips? In the preservation factory. Okay, that will be... possibly here. So let me put the farms over here. Which one do we need for the... at the crop farm? Yeah. Obviously. Crop farm. I guess... this is good enough. Wheat has to be... put in here. Even though it will not be wheat, it will be... potatoes. I suppose. Which one does have a lot of water left? No, I won't do that. Okay, I might just make a new water collector. Ah, the irrigation tower. That will be an interesting idea. To the crop farm. Then we need also a orchard, which will make the olive oil. We'll just put it right next to it. Another water siphon might be useful. Okay, 5. That will be a whole lot. Okay. Okay, and a food factory. So we will need another food factory. This one will have another to the air purifier. The air purifier next to it. Okay, that will work possibly soon or later. So the only thing that we need is the pack of chips. And we also have a lot of paper rolls already. So now we need what was it called? The preservation factory? Yeah, this one. Pack of chips, yeah. Let's see. Paper is over here. 2. The destination to also the preservation factory. The same goes for the potatoes. Then in turn make bag of chips. That will go to the warehouse. From the warehouse, we grab the bag of chips, which might be over here. Yeah. Choose the destination, the auto warehouse. Via train. Here's the auto warehouse. Bag of chips. To the state. Boom. Got that all figured out. And yeah, we are making a bit of losses these few months because we are building stuff and all, everything. So I will leave this episode right here. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.